blood of Lathander spilled in holy battle with Samaster, immortalized here for all to worship.
So they can get the blood of Lathander here. No wonder it's not.
Thunder, trampler of the undead.
Eager for battle.
Looking ahead. Light on my feet.
Let's get on with it. I'll go this way.
Don't burn yourself.
Eager for battle.
Still alive. So that's progress. Path lies before me.
Lathander, forgive me. We have to fire the lance.
What should I do if the Chitrai takes me in for questioning?
Why? Have you anything to hide?
No. But he might scour through the whole crash in his search.
Be calm, Rastin. Standing in truth need not fear Vakin's gaze.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
All right, what now?
I hear even Silver Solid Force has been drafted into the search.
Have to keep going.
It's just a raw mental sabotage to tease the young ones. Kithrak Force is a hero.
Sentries to arms!
Istik, state your purpose quickly!
Stand down, Gish. Is it not Vlakith's command to welcome her, Faithful?
I expected no visitors, Faithful or otherwise. Why have you come?
We seek the Sathisk. Show me the way.
You are infected. A Geek Thrall is something to eradicate, not reason with.
The faithful may be purified. This is Vlakith's protocol.
Fine. Let the Gustil carry out your fate. Report to the infirmary at once. And step carefully. Kreshielak watches you.
We have not been visited by an Inquisitor in an age. It is an honor.
I would be more concerned than excited.
I heard they're making us join the patrol soon. The search must be going badly.
We have not been visited by any prisoners.
Hush, Quenywell!
It is an honor. I would be more concerned and excited.
Gotta respect these Geth. They don't fool around.
Oh, I'm more than aware, trust me. I've had plenty of training in what to expect from them.
In that case, lead on, miss.
The captain has little patience for your kind. You'd better not waste her time.
Another Istik. You're lucky we didn't catch you outside, or you'd be in with the captain right now.
Ugh. Blood, rust, squaw. Is there no odious substance not smeared on this delivery? I'd heard this plane was disgusting. But I didn't think it would be like this. Most metals here fold like Istiks, much like Istiks themselves. But if you're so keen to extol their virtues, you can pay accordingly. On your way, then.
Concerned and excited.
If this place is as inviting as other aspects of Githyanki culture, we'll be in for an interesting time, to say the least.
An Istik allowed to soil our halls. Chick.
Please, Chitrai, I can explain. The latest batch of cultists knew nothing of the Astral Prism. They were just trying to find Moonrise. They all head there. My Gish have drafted plans to assault the tower. They are ready to fight! Chitrai! We could sift the missing artifact from the tower's ashes if you would give us...
Quiet. Find the Astral Prism, Therizin. My patience falters.
Yes, Chitrai. You heard him! Go!
Do as she says. She remains your Kithrak. For now.
I hate wolves.
I didn't realize you were frightened of wolves, Shadowheart.
Everyone's frightened of something. My fear's hardly...
An Istik in my creche! You are one of the mercenaries sent to bring the weapon.
The Istik is with me, honored Kithrak.
So noted. But my question goes unanswered. Do you bring the weapon?
Don't tell her anything.
Does this look like an infirmary? Healer's office is past the dormitories. Go! Before I send you as a...
I suppose you've noticed I'm not terribly fond of wolves. I've always been terrified of them, ever since I was a child. I showed you my memory of when I was lost in the woods. It can hardly come as a surprise. The Mother Superior wasn't above using it against me. If I disobeyed, sometimes instead of a whipping, she'd threaten to drag me to a wolf den. Never failed to bring me back in line. Why is it always the bad memories I can still recall? In any case, I'll be keen to avoid them. You're unlike the Mother Superior, then. Maybe that's what I like about you. You're different.
I'm not here. Speak to the captain. Let's see how well she handles this.
What if they don't find the weapon? Do we even know it? An Istig? But you can't be here. I can't be seen with you. That you cry.
Quenirel, the Inquisition have more to worry about than who you talk to in the corridors.
Our Queen's eyes and ears. They're her will incarnate. And right now, they're here.
See? I told you. Nothing to worry about.
She's in her quarters. Through those doors.
This imposing portrait depicts a powerful Githyanki warrior, undeniably regal in her mien.
Vlakith herself. She is both the sun that blinds us and the void that contains us. Praise be.
In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't quite place. As you rack your brain, the symbol doesn't look like anything you've seen before. This Githyanki looks different from the others you've seen here. The way her stark white skin stretches over her sharp features gives her a distinctly otherworldly aspect.
Look, I don't have time to talk to you, Istik. This place isn't going to clean itself.
Maybe I should report you to the Savash.
I've not met an Istik before. Do you all look like that?
Crash's bunks look entirely too soft for my liking.
Still
Stornogos employs some intensive methods for a healer.
What business have you in a creche dormitory, Istik? Move along.
That they let outsiders into the creche sets a bad precedent.
Aim, breathe, and... Not now, Kachuki! We're busy! Wouldn't you like to know? Oh, the Istik wants to play. What do you say, Rajak? Shall we play with the Istik? Yeah, let's play. You lose, Kachuki. Go play by yourself. Focus. Focus. That was a good one. Even further this time.
Speaking with an Istik, Captain Therizin will never let me join the patrol.
Vertical incision from pineal eye to end of notochord. Intestinal coloration consistent with samples 231 to 259. Do you have a question, or are you just going to stand there gawking?
I am a child of Gith, not discarded rat flesh. Am I not due your respect?
Perhaps. Perhaps not. Let the Istik with you speak. And I will decide what respect you're owed. You must be desperate to seek my aid. Tell me, how long have you been infected? A sign that your cognitive abilities are not so robust as they appear. Still, you appear to be functioning far beyond the capacity of others I've observed in your condition. How fascinating. Either your tadpole is special, or you are. We must find out which. Go to the Sathisk. I will ensure you are cured. The apparatus at the top of those stairs. Quickly now. Time is of the essence.
Even Gith Yankee rarely experiences Aethys. You are very lucky, Istik.
The device is strange, made of taut flesh and pockmarked metal. It waits for something.
The Zathisk. Vlakith's purity distilled. My duty. My right.
I will not. I gave you my might. You will respect my charge.
Praise Vlakith. Let it be done.
Sit, child. Let the Zathisk end your suffering. You must focus on the parasite at all times. The Zathisk will do the rest.
An unseen blade cleaves your mind in two. Impossible pain sears your bones and body in concert with Lazel's. The Zathisk's psionic forces batter Lazel's thoughts. There is no chance she will survive this unscathed.
Yes, child! Speak the Tlakit! Meditate on its verses!
You feel Lazel's mind rip and rupture. Is this purification? Is this the cure? Of the dead cry out as one. The Zathisk collects memories from the infected and executes them. It is not for curing. It's for killing.
What madness is this? The Zathis clearly destroyed me. I am Githyanki. I will not be Geich.
My life's work gone.
And yet she lives. And so does her parasite.
Her voice cuts with a fanatical edge, an obsession bordering on mania. If there's a chance the parasite lives, she wants it.
It saved her. And it destroyed a Zathisk. Then its power is even more unique than I thought. I must examine it. Since the Zathisk did not extract it, we must resort to more traditional means. Wait here. I will gather my tools.
No! It can't be! It can't! This was my right!
That was too close. You were lucky I was there to save you once again.
Locked, of course. I followed protocol. I kept to my faith. Yet the Zathisk might have killed me. The Gustil tampered with it. Traitor. And there may be more still. This must be why the Inquisitors come. Blackith does not abandon Githyanki. The Zathisk was tampered with. There is no other explanation. Now hurry. We must go to the Chirai and inform him of the Doctor's sedition.
Site nearby. You should take a closer look.
The hammer's gonna fall.
Taking position. Heading out.
Time to push my luck again. Thank you.
you.
Time to press ahead. Let's go.
I am fury. I am death.
Moving.
Still breathing, despite everything.